Don't you see me coming? Don't you see? Don't you see me coming? Every little once in a while, see the cab running, see the commander, see the cab running. Every little once in a while,
bring me little water.
Bring me little water, Silly. Bring me little water now. Bring me little water, Silly. Well, every little once in a while.
Peniel. Let Bellies bring me little water, Sylvie. Well, I'm going to back intro it. Back intro it, because I'm the back intro guy. So, there's often a fuss made about which songs Leadbelly actually wrote and which were part of the African-American folk tradition that he just adapted for his own versions, which has always been weird to me because Woody Guthrie very much did the same thing. He wrote from pre-existing melodies. He adapted. And there's never that kind of line drawn with him. In fact, Woody Guthrie used to brag, say, I never wrote an original melody on purpose. Yeah. And I think he was influenced by Joe Hill, he wanted his songs to become everybody's songs. So he started with familiar melodies and then wrote from their perspective. But this one we happen to know, Bring Me Little Water, Sylvie, is absolutely a Leadbelly original because he wrote it from childhood memories of his Uncle Bob, hollering into the house for his Aunt Sylvie, to bring him some water. And one can only imagine that it was...